Now to a traffic reminder this holiday weekend, the General W.K. Wilson Bridge, also known as the Dolly Parton Bridge, it's back open. And it all happened 10 days ahead of schedule. It had been closed for repairs after that deadly accident involving a semi back in May.